Hey, so it's day three, or the third time that we're working on the Lowboy. Because we really just been using it, working on it 3 or 4 hours in the afternoon. So this is our third afternoon working on it. And we should finish it up today. Get the rest of the wood down. We got a pretty good process going on getting them down. We probably didn't get a lot of footage yesterday, but I guess we can go around and show you what we did get done. But I don't know if any of that was any good because I was looking like over there and I don't even know if the camera can hear me.
I was wondering that too.
Let's just go around here and redo that.
Happy with that?
Let's see. Seven.
I think that end needs good.
Hey.
Hey.
So you twisting in these suckers?
Huh?
Alright, so one of these, one of these, one of these. Oh dear.
Alright, had just enough bolt to get it on there. It's worked out. Alright, bring on the next one.
Okay.
Alright, that last one down there, you have to bump it with the hammer.
Okay.
Good?
Mm-hmm. Yep. Yep, that's good. Thank you.
On to the next one. Okay, so we got all these boards right here in the middle locked down, so I can take my railroad jack out and take the pressure off, and then we'll cut us a board to go down the middle right here. I didn't get my thing to. See, while the railroad jack works, is this jack's got a, you know, you got the foot right here, but it's also got a pretty much a zero clearance, maybe only an inch and a half or so, where you can get this little lip up under the bottom of stuff. You can either jack with the top, you can jack with the top up here, you can jack with this down here, and what they use, I think they use it on railroads to pick up the ties, and that way they could tamper up under them or whatever they want to do, but they need something low clearance so they can stick in up under the railroad track. This is what they do. I love it because I can use it vertical or horizontal. It'll still work. So it's been a pretty handy jack for me. I use it all the time. Love my railroad jack. Check, check.
What's wrong now? Oh, hammer.
Alright, so we ran into a little bit of an issue up here on the front of this. Let me cut that wheel. Alright, so we ran into just a little bit of an issue. Up here at the front, we've got these spacers that somebody's put on here at some point in time. And it's going to mess us up with the thickness of our board. I could notch out the board to sit over this, but it takes some thickness out of my board, and this is like the last one. And I don't know, that's just kind of crappy. So I think the person who redecked it last, I think it has spacers on the back too, but they cut them out, and then for some reason they just decided to leave these in. So I think the best thing for me to do is just to cut these little spacers out and get rid of them, because I don't want to notch out the board and make it all crappy. Plus I ain't got a good way to do that anyway. So I'm going to take the torch and cut these little blocks out on either side.
That's a definitely a bloopers. It goes through the board. Horrible. Oh no. Is it too short?
No.
You need the hammer?
It'll fit away. I can't put it in there yet, but it'll be fine.
Really?
Yeah, because I got to put the thing on back in there to catch it.
Oh, that's right. Perfect.
A little better.
Yeah, it looks great. Did you feel my